Joined by Minnesota Wild defenseman Matt Dumba here in between games 3 and 4 of the Stanley Cup playoffs, second round against the Blackhawks. Tough 1-0 loss last night for your side, but overall for our fans, share the experience of the NHL Stanley Cup playoffs.
It's been awesome. Thus far, it's just been crazy. The fans here are just, it's pretty wild when you step out on the ice and everyone's cheering so loud. It's been a great experience.
Well, playing with Jordan Leopold, such a young player yourself, playing with a guy with almost 700 career games on a shift-by-shift basis.
Yeah, playing with Leo, it's funny. It's funny how we have so many connections. Him being back in Calgary, back in the Cup run, and playing, you know, 4 or 5 years in Calgary when I was, you know, a big fan of the Flames, and I watched him when I was little. So it's pretty cool talking about that stuff and just trying to, you know, absorb as much knowledge as I can from him. He's been around the game for a long time, and he knows a lot, so it's just working with him and trying to be at our best every night.
How does the Wild power play connect in game 4?
Keep doing the things that we've been doing throughout the playoffs here, and just getting pucks in net, and you know, moving the puck well and breaking in. I think that's a big part of our game, is just getting that puck back and trying to outwork the penalty kill, even though we are up one guy.
Last thing for you, your time in Iowa this year, when you were sent down, what were some of the things that you tried to work on? How do you feel it helped your game?
I think it's just more rounding my game for you know, all different situations, and I've been able to use that over the course of this NHL season and just go with that and feel confidence in all the different types of situations I'm being put in. And that's what I was able to do in Iowa. I played, you know, 25 minutes a night, and it definitely helped me grow in that sense.
Appreciate the time. Best of luck the rest of the way with the Minnesota Wild.
Yeah, thank you very much.
That's defenseman Matt Dumba here on iowawild.com.